Good morning. Man, what a beautiful Saturday morning it is. I'm just enjoying some coffee and quiet time before things get busy. I want to invite you to Rio Central Sunday morning, 10 a.m., where we're beginning a series on Ephesians, going through the book of Ephesians a few verses at a time. Ephesians is one of the four letters Paul wrote while he was in prison at Rome. He wrote Ephesians, Colossians, Philippians, and Philemon. And the thing unique about Ephesians is Paul isn't addressing wrongs or trying to correct things that are off. He simply lays out what it means to be a real Christian. We can find our identity, who we are, in the book of Ephesians, and I'm excited about that. It's going to be an enrichment to our souls and our spiritual lives. So join us at 10 a.m. We will be on Facebook Live tomorrow, but we believe that that time is coming to an end one way or the other. But hope to see you in the morning. Please tune in, 10 a.m. I'm gonna say-